Bring 9 out of 10 up. The 10th who remain will live calm and peaceful lives. Calm, peaceful lives where their main form of entertainment is public executions. So be it. I am not a man to be annoyed by the unjust and the uncivilized. Again, for the record, am I being clear? Good. Now, if you're looking to help out a poor town teetering on the abyss, I'm always looking for guns to help out. In fact, let me see. Right now, there's some wagons outside need escort in through some dangerous country. Decent fellas. I wish the world were different, but until we make it so, it won't be. Good day to you.
Nice enough, but I'm already itching to make tracks. Well, okay then. Been riding for days now. Me a break. Yeah, truth be told, I can't rightly stand being in town. Let's go!
Shit!
I thank you.
Thank you. the way, your handling of that last job was something else. How are you at hunting, huh? There's a cougar, see? Been killing sheep around Trolla Springs for months. But last night it got Mrs. Golding's miniature horse, and she is on the warpath. You kill that cat and bring in some proof of it, I'll make sure you get the reward money. Look out, though. It is a mean one. Good luck to you.
Yeah.